Hi guys! Today I'm gonna be opening these 5 packs of Series 1 The Ugglys Pet Shop. And inside each of these cans you get 2 ugly pets, 1 can and 1 collector's guide. I have 1 video on my channel already where I open these packs, so I'll be sure to leave a link to that so you can see that also. So let's open them up and see what I get inside. Well, first I'm gonna take this away so you can see the can. It's like sausages and stuff like that. So let's open them. I actually think I already got this one. I don't know what kind of dogs these are, but I really like them. They have a good size. Like, they're not the really small ones. And then you get the collector's guide. Let's take a quick look at that one again. Collector's guide, series 1. Slimiest, smelliest, hairiest, grossest, dickiest, gross home or limited editions. And of course, as always, I hope I also get these ones. I haven't gotten any of these yet, so I don't know how that will look inside the can. Of course, I'm hoping for some of the more rare ones in these cans. And as always, I will be putting the names in the video in editing, so I won't know the names before that or the rarities. And this one comes in a little plastic thingy. And I actually also think I already got this one. It looks like it's slicking up some grossness. Let's open the next. Oh, this one I haven't had yet. This one looks really weird, like one eye is big and one eye is super small with the pupil. Ooh, I think this one is like the white one I just got, but in a different color. So hopefully this one is maybe a rare or ultra rare. Nice. This one has also one on top with this tape. Can I get it open? Wait, oh, the opening. Oof. This one is slimy. And I'm not sure if maybe it's a toad. There's a few animals in this set that's not dogs, although I think most of them are. This one feels weird. I think this is one of the more rare ones. And then we have this one. This one is also taped in. So did I get 2 really rare ones in one? I need my scissor. Scissor time. this one doesn't feel like the other one, so... This one looks more like a frog. Two more packs. Oh, a one in green also. Oh, and this one is also kind of sticky. And then the one at the bottom, I already have. It's like, I think it was a squirrel or hamster or something like that. Alright, last one. Oh! I also have the dog! No! Oh well, I already got like two of the slimy ones. I think this was a chinchilla or something. If I'm not mistaken. And again the eyes, they look really weird. And then the last one is this dog with its abnormal long tongue. So those were all the Ugglys Pet Shop pets I got today. I will now take a closer up at them so you can see them better. So these are the Ugglys Pet Shop pets I got today. The first couple of ones I already got, but then here, where I got two of the same but in different colors, all of them on this side, I don't have yet. And I'm really excited to see what these ones are, because they feel sticky, so I have a good chance of them being more rare than the other ones. So I hope you liked watching me open these packs, and that you will watch my previous pack openings, as well as subscribe to my channel so that you'll be notified when I upload my next videos. I hope you have a good day. Bye!